single mom on the back row, the church outside of town. No one sits down beside her, her kids are kind of loud. She never misses a Sunday, she does the best she can. And faith gives her the strength she needs to stand. It's Monday morning, her telephone rings. When she finally answers, but I begin to speak. My kids, they know your kids. Sunday school, they say, we wanted to know, can your kids come and play? The second mile could be as simple as a smile for a broken-hearted mother or a fatherless child. The second mile, well, it starts with just one step. We learn how to give ourselves and go the second mile. We go the second mile. We pass his house every evening. He sits there all alone. She was right there beside him. Now she's dead and gone. Well, he was 85 last Monday. There were no balloons or cake. What a difference some time with you could make. Second mile could be as simple as a smile for a broken-hearted husband who's been alone for a while. We learn how to give ourselves the greatest love that ever was. We walk the longest road, and when His Spirit lives in us, we know that we must go the second mile, the second mile, the second mile, the second mile, the second mile. Well, it starts with just one step, and with the Father's help. Yeah.